With 10 game-winning goals, Joe Pavelski leads the NHL, and a win tonight would lock up the playoffs for the Sharks. The St. Louis Blues have a league-best 28 victories in the Western Conference, and they're trying to catch Dallas for the division. With 70 points this season, Hurdle a shot, and Elliott with the glove save. And Elliott had to be sharp, and he was. Now back the other way, Tarasenko, and Jones denies the Blues' leading goal scorer. He'll keep it in.
6'6" play, though. He's got lots of range up there.
Right out in front, a chance for the Blues here, and unable to pull the trigger was Troy Brouwer. I got a kick out of Ken Hitchcock. He said he's about 85%. Tarasenko a shot, Jones to save, rebound, and he's got it covered. Gets it back from Donskoy, gives it to Martin, one-timer, saved by Elliott, the rebound cleared to the boards, but not out. DeMello pounds it to the net again, Ward looking for it, the open net there, Donskoy couldn't reach it in time. Behind the net, Nick Spaulding centers it, he's got Wingles there, and Zubras, it's still loose, Spaulding trying to find it, and Elliott able to dive on it and cover it. Here's a steal for Ward, Joel Ward skates in. Heels back, gives it for Martin, the save by Elliott. Now on the wing, it's Ward, back for Martin. DeMello, the one-timer, saved, and Elliott holds it, no rebound. Gets to the puck. Cross-ice pass for, pull out the shot by Hurdle, saved by Elliott. Now Tarasenko, broken up by Joel Ward. Ward's got a break, and he's got Marlow with him. Ward skates in. Gets the shot away, knocks the net off behind Elliott. Here's Petrangelo in the backhand wide. Stastny with a steal. Now Berglund up top. Boomeister fan comes back through. Jones has saved. Sends it cross ice. Edmondson taps it back. Upshaw a shot. Jones the save. And no rebound for Berglund, who is right there. Down to Robbie Fabry. Takes it off the boards. A quick stop to try and shake off Hurdle. In front. And a save by Jones. Knocked aside, but not out by Kolak. Here's a good look for Shattenkirk, saved by Jones. Shot by Boemeester against Joe Thornton. Here's Fabry trying to catch this pass. A two-on-one with Stastny. They score! Robbie Fabry looked off the net and put it home.
Well, the puck ended up bouncing past DeMello, and what a play by Fabry. Comes down, Braun takes away the pass. Look at the puck is rolling. Braun's going to take away the pass, give the shot, and even though that puck is rolling, he can go short side, found a hole.
Thornton, poke check dead center by Backes, falling is Burns, three on one. Yaskin saved, Yaskin rebound, still loose. Bodies all over the crease.
Timeout, so look for the board to use it if this first unit doesn't score in the first minute.
There's a deflection by Pavelski, saved by Elliott and cleared. Now DeMello, Pavelski, Martin doesn't have a shot. DeMello, saved by Elliott, rebound, and Brian Elliott's got it. Thornton, Couture, Burns shot, saved by Elliott. Marlow, Burns the shot, and off the glove of Elliott. A chance for Petrangelo to clear. Can't get it by Thornton. Here's Ward. Couture back for Thornton. Thornton, Couture, Ward, Fan, Marlow on the wing. Pavelski saved by Elliott with 4.8 to go. Thornton wins it back. Burns shovels it to Couture. The shot wide, and the game is over. Ryan Elliott with a 37-save shutout. He's the difference for the St. Louis Blues tonight, and the Sharks fail to sweep the series, and the clinch of a playoff spot will have to wait at least another night.